So to solve for this, I'm going to answer the first question only. If we have 500.4 grams of